Almost 30 million Americans right now have osteoarthritis. Osteoarthritis is a wear and tear that happens in every joint of the body, most commonly in the knee, usually associated with age above 65, obesity, previous trauma to the knee, and all those conditions can increase your chances of having knee osteoarthritis. Most people deal with it. The options are taking over-the-counter medications, physical therapy, intra-articular steroids where they inject into the knee joint. So these are the least invasive options. On the other side, on the other spectrum, is knee replacement surgery. GAE, or genicular artery embolization, falls somewhere in between, where patients who have failed medical therapy or failed physical therapy have an option ahead of knee replacement surgery. So genicular artery embolization is a minimally invasive procedure, an interventional procedure where we go in from a tiny pinhole in the groin, put a little catheter that goes down into the knee. We check which artery in the knee is supplying that part of the joint that is causing pain, and we inject little medical sphere beads into those arteries to decrease the blood flow to that area that is inflamed. By decreasing the blood flow to that inflamed area, we decrease the inflammation and increase mobility and get you your walking back, your running back, and stuff like that. Outpatient procedure, you come in the morning, you get the procedure, go home the same day. The procedures, as other interventional procedures, is usually done under sedation. We don't give general anesthesia for this. It's usually a 45-minute procedure. You're a little sleepy, but not out completely. We keep you in the recovery room for an hour or two, and then you walk back home. Whatever research and data we have is that it has been done only for about 2 years. We know over 2 years that about 70% people have pain relief, but we are hopeful that it'll last for a longer time. The other advantage is by getting this minimally invasive therapy, you can actually get physical therapy in addition to it. It is minimally invasive. The risk profile is very low. There can be very low chances of bleeding and infection from the procedure. They're very low. One of the side effects of the procedure that can happen is a little bit of discoloration of the skin around the knee joint. However, the good part is it is very temporary. It goes away in about 1 to 2 weeks. So no major long-term side effects from this procedure.